हेलो हेलो मैडम, मोबाइल 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 खाली
मैम यहाँ पे
सामने मैम
feels really nice that I can be part of the Lakme fashion audition round for the girls, and I think itne sare ladkiyan aate audition karne ke liye, but to actually find you know, a couple of them who will finally make it to the next level, which is walk the ramp for Lakme, I think that's a huge deal by itself. And well, acha lag raha hai that we are all here today and so many girls have shown up for the audition, and we have some really amazing girls. I'm really glad that I can be part of it.
Okay, according to you, what are the three qualities which you are looking for in a girl models who are here for the auditions?
Well, certainly individuality, she confidence, and I think height is not really such a big criteria, although it is a huge criteria for the girls on ramp, because you need to be of a certain height to be a ramp model. So, but for me, if personally, if you ask me, that's not my number one criteria. So I think the height would come in the last, as my last preference, but definitely confidence and a sense of individuality.
Okay, have you met the models before, and have you suggested something, or because they were already nervous?
No. I've not met any of the girls. Yes, they are nervous, but I think all of them, and I mean, so far we've seen so many, they've all come on ramp, and they all actually look like the way they've walked, that, you know, like they've been doing it for years, and they look like professionals in terms of you know, you couldn't see any sense of fear on their faces, or, you know, or even a little bit of being uncomfortable. They were all actually very good. Auditions, bapre. जी हाँ, कभी कभी आई मीन मुझे भी याद आता है, बिकॉज मैंने भी कुछ ऑडिशंस मैंने किए बहुत साल पहले, एंड आई थिंक इट्स ऑलवेज अ डिफ़िकल्ट टाइम, एंड इट्स अ लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस, एंड यू नो, टू वो जो वेट करना है, क्या होगा, सिलेक्ट होगा, नहीं होगा, आई मीन यू ऑलवेज इज अ सर्टन सेंस ऑफ एंग्जाइटी, बट वी ऑल बिन थ्रू इट, बट आई थिंक दैट इज़ वॉट मेक्स यू want to do better, and probably you know, you value the whole process even more.
So according to you, Marika, which is the tougher or easier one, walking the ramp or judging the girls?
Oh ho, bapre, both are very this, I feel, but I guess it's never easy to be judged. You always are, you know, slightly uncomfortable about the fact about anybody judging you, but now I guess I've been part of so many judging panels that, but I enjoy it, but I can understand each one of the girls' anxiety and fear, and I really, sometimes I don't wish to be in their place, because it is a very uncomfortable situation. But hats off to the girls, they all come, they really put their best foot forward, so you have to give them full credit for that.
Guys, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.